if we're going to have a kind of service, a kind of discipleship that will sustain us over a lifetime, it has to be rooted and grounded in God's love for us.
God is always at work around us. Always. God's busy doing stuff all the time. Anytime someone gets healed, anytime someone gets touched by the power of God, it is unbelievable. But God didn't want us to just keep it contained here. He wants us to take it out there.